So I was down at the dollar store a little while ago. Saturday night before Christmas, perfect time for a little bit last minute shopping for the wife. And browsing around, and I found something that I never knew they had. They actually have magic stuff. Most of it is the same kind of stuff that you'd find in the kids' magic kits and whatnot. And it looks like it's reasonable quality for that type of stuff. But they had one thing that I have never seen in a magic kit before, in a cheap kids' magic kit. Linking rings. They're calling them Wonder Rings. A buck and a half for a set of four rings. So we've got the four rings, the secret instructions that the trick revealed inside, and on the back, the magician's code of conduct. Now, this is critically important. Perform tricks to perfection before performing. So I'm not going to do this for you right away here. I'm going to practice it. Perform in your own style. Do I even have style? Never reveal the secret of the trick. All right, you people in the comments, remember that. Don't ask, I ain't gonna do it. Don't allow trick pieces to be examined. Don't repeat the same trick twice in a row. Test your audience with one trick, then perform more tricks if they ask. Well, I haven't done any magic tricks since I was a kid and had a magic kit, so not sure how that's gonna go. Always leave your audience wanting more. Anybody who's watched this channel before knows that I probably don't do that normally. Anyway, I'm gonna pop these guys open and just see. There's the secret scroll. And there's the set of rings. Couple of them are already linked together, and a couple of them are okay. Nice solid rings. That actually, for a dollar store thing, just being solid rings, that's impressive. Anyway, so I'm going to go through the secret instructions because I bought and paid for it, so I get to do this. You guys, you didn't buy this, so you don't get in on the secret. But I'll go and do some practicing, and well, I'll come back at some point, and maybe I'll even show you the trick. But I won't show you how it works. Don't ask. Remember, magician's code right there. It says so right there. It looks like I actually got a pretty good deal. $1.50 at my local dollar store versus $2.75 from China, free shipping, and wait a month. Oh, there's one that's already more than I paid for it, and it's an auction that's still got a day left. Wow. Even if I never learn how to do this trick, I'm impressed. I already got a deal. Okay, a little bit of time has passed. Not too much, because you see my beer hasn't gone down that much. But I think I'm ready to try and show this to you. I haven't developed much of a pattern, but you can see I have four rings. A couple of them are connected together. See if they're solid. They do have a join where they're welded, but that is welded. You can see there, there, and there, and yeah, they're all solid. They don't go anywhere. So then the trick is learning how to make them connect like that. And like that. Okay, well, that was cheesy because I kind of did it off camera. Now the hard part is disconnecting them. But with a bit of practice, I could probably do this without. Oh, that one didn't work. Well, I never said I was good at it. But I can sort of get them to work. Anyway, just amusing myself on a Saturday night. Thanks for watching.